it is better today than it was in early October, and it gets better virtually every day as these fixes are made. There's no question that this is important work. There's no question that the fact that the website had performed so poorly initially that Americans who tried to use it were often frustrated by it, and we are behind in getting the kind of information that we need to get to the American people and getting them signed up and enrolled, which makes it all the more important for us to make the website function effectively, make sure that these other means are available to Americans to get the information they need and to so they can sign up and enroll. And it's one of the reasons why it was important to have, or it is good to have, a 6-month enrollment period.